The cheese challenge is drawing mixed reactions. Some wondering why you would throw a slice of cheese at a baby's face and then post the child's reaction to social media. And others finding it hilarious. Matt Uris for CBS 13 News.